A very happy morning to my cute little children. So today we are going to study Roman numerals part 3. Okay? Today is date 1st October 2020. So come on children, take out your textbook and open exercise 1 on page number 28. In the first part we studied In part 1. In part 2, we did till 26. And now this is part 3. Today we are going to start from 27. How to write Roman numerals from 27. The first one is done for you. Double XV11. X stands for 10. So, see, I am explaining you that why we have written this. X stands for 10. So, 10 plus 10. Plus V. V stands for 5. So, plus 5. II stands for 2. So, 2. So, 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 5, 25 plus 2, 27. So this is why 27 is represented like this. Now we will be solving 28. So children, take out your notebook and be ready with your pencil. Now we will be writing 28. So 28. See, what is 28? 28 can be broken into 20 plus 8. So, 20 plus 8. And 20 can be written as double X. So, X, X. And how is 8 written? Like this. 8 standard is written like this. So, this is how 28 is represented. X plus X. X stands for 10. So, X plus X, 20. And this is 8. This is how we represent 28. Then comes 29. 29 will be represented as see, X plus X. That is 20. Hai na? X plus X is 20. Then how do we write 9? We write 9 as 1x. So this is how 29 is represented. Then comes 30. So 30 will be, if 10 is represented as x, 20 is represented as double x, then 30 will be represented as triple x. Then comes 31. Okay, 31. Now 30 is represented like this, so we will write 30. Then comes 1. And how is 1 represented? By single I. So this is how 31 is represented. 32 kaise hoga? Chalo batao mujhe. How I will represent 32? First we will write triple X. Triple X stands for 30 and 2 is represented by double I. So this is how 32 is represented. Now children, I have done till here, okay, till 32. Till 32 I have done for you. 33 is also done for you. You have to do till 39. This is your homework. From 34 to 39. This is your homework. So children, for today this was it. Here we have completed our chapter. Study very well. Be happy. Keep smiling. May God bless you.